first right-click and select Insert Virtual Instrument on New Track. Select MT Power Drum Kit. There's your drum kit. Make sure that the track is on for recording and that it is set to monitor. Click View, Show Virtual MIDI Keyboard. Now make sure that the keyboard has focus, meaning you've clicked it. Pressing the keys indicated on the MIDI keyboard plays that MIDI note. MT Power Drum Kit turns that into a drum sound. Here's an example of recording that.